Fantastic to have you here for us tonight. How does it feel to finally be here at London 2012?
Well, I'm particularly excited because this is a place that has a lot of history for 1500 meter runners. So it's just really great to be in London. I already ran the Grand Prix here in London a couple weeks ago, and just a great priming event for the Olympic Games.
With the Games this close now, how do you feel? I mean, what are the nerves like?
I really am not really nervous yet. I had a really solid session yesterday, but now arriving in the village is just excitement and opportunity. The nerves will definitely come once the track and field week arrives.
I don't think London's ever seen anything quite like this. What do you think it is about the Olympics that distinguishes it from all other sporting competitions?
Oh, there's no question. It's the audience and the prestige of the event. Just knowing that all of these incredible athletes from all different sports are gathering together, and the element of all representing their nation. There's no other event like the Olympic Games, and it's such an honor to be here again.
Fans will have their own favorite Olympic moments. Is there one in particular that inspired you or one of your own that you're most proud of?
Yeah, I remember as a younger person watching Dina Castor come in and win a medal for the United States in the marathon. And just knowing, you know, as a distance athlete, as a female distance runner, it had been a long time since we've brought in a lot of medals. And so seeing her do that and knowing that women's distance running is back on the rise, we've brought in a couple medals since then. So I hope to, you know, be a part of that story hopefully this year.
And obviously the Games is going to be inspiring the next generation of athletes. What advice would you give to young people hoping to one day follow in your very fast footsteps?
Yeah, it's hard for us sometimes to remember that we are an example for the person that we were 8 years ago or 4 years ago. But I just want to remind people it's a lot of work, but the rewards are certainly worth it. And it's a really fun experience, and I've enjoyed every step of it along the way. And so just being here is a great opportunity. So the nerves will come, but mostly I feel like it's just a grand opportunity.
We hope you enjoy tonight, and best of luck for the Games. We have our fingers crossed.
Thank you so much. Thanks.